The remotest parts of this country now have access to internet and WhatsApp. And a lot of these people are not digitally literate, so they'll believe whatever they see on WhatsApp.
They were spotted at a place just 3 kilometers short of the Kantilamsu waterfalls. There one fellow called Alfonso Stimung have seen them and he started shouting that these people are Hopadara.
Within seconds, more than
200-250 people got gathered. And it's a directionless mob.
বিচাৰ কৰাৰ পিছত যদি সন্দেহ আছে পুলিচক দি দিয়ক, পুলিচে যি কৰিলে কৰিব, আমি থানাত উঠাই দিওঁ, এইটো মই ক'লোঁ। আহি পেলাই তাৰপাছত এই মই কোৱা কথাটো মোকেহে চুচা মাৰিলে, এনেকৈ উন্মত্ত, আপুনি কোনে কৰিব, ঈশ্বৰ আহিলেও নোৱাৰিব তেতিয়া, এনেকুৱা হৈ গ'ল।
We got videos immediately almost. People started sending it to me where he was crying for mercy. When he was shouting at the top of his voice.
Coffin was open here at home, then also I did not see his face. I could not see his face. My mind did not permit to see his face.